Yo, what's good, everyone? It is Monday morning, March 7th. Just starting off my day with a little water, banana, and a pure protein bar. Currently, I'm just waiting on the cable guy to get here. He's actually installing cable into my room today, which is cool. Let my dogs out. But, so I'm waiting on that. And then I'm also like kind of like redoing my room a little bit, making it a little more homey now out by my mom. So I'll show you what it looks like right now. All right, so here's like the entry into my room right there. We got some doors stuff. My Indian name, which is a story for another time, is Firelight. So my grandma made me that. But I moved my bed here. Then we got like a table. I took my closet doors out by myself and just made it so like, it's that chair right there, I might actually put right there. But we got like table here. I got my speakers, my stereo right there. We got a cool plant. It's noon now, by the way. The cable guy like has already been here and shit. We just got another doors little poster there. Nothing on here yet, but I'm gonna put a calendar there and maybe some pictures. But started my wall a little bit here. We got the Breaking Bad poster, bunch of other stuff, Doors, Beatles, Snoop Dogg, Grand Theft Auto, all types of stuff like that. Cool. There's Ryan Sandberg, one of my favorite baseball players, actually got his autograph, so that's pretty cool. Led Zeppelin poster, and there's the TV. Not really a popular brand, just got Westinghouse, but it was a 42-inch TV for about $220, so I thought that was a pretty good deal. Show you guys the picture. If it'll turn on here, I don't know what's going on. There we go. But it's actually a decent picture. Like, I can't complain. I don't really care too much about like the picture, as long as it's decent. But see, it's what I'm working with right now. Pretty cool. So yeah, guys, just been working on my room lately, or the past like couple hours, so that's what it looks like right now. I'm actually gonna buy a table for down there below the TV, maybe move the chair right there or right there, and hook up the PS4, which I'm kind of pissed about because I have the mount is kind of blocking the USB cables back there, so that's kind of a bitch. But yeah, guys, just happy that my room is feeling a little more homey. Okay, so today I hit some chest, buys, and abs with two of my friends, Jay and Bobby, at LA Fitness. Now, basically the main part of this commentary real quick, just because it's only a couple clips, is before anyone calls me out on not bringing the bar all the way down to my chest, this is me saying I usually do. I switch it up sometimes. I like the tension that it creates going a little above the chest and not all the way down. So that's what you're going to see in these two sets here. That was just my warm up. And then I did three sets of six with, I believe six. Some of them I needed some assistance, but with 225. Moving pretty decent. Trying to get my strength back up there, because I did mention in an earlier video, actually the first video I posted in a while, I said this was my first time kind of getting back into the full swing of things in the gym, so I'm trying to get my strength back to where it was. If you're still with me, enjoy the rest of the video. So just went to the store. I got these color changing light strips, and then in back right there there's a table for underneath my TV, and then I don't know if you can kind of see there, I got two posters to set up when I get back, so I'll show you guys what it looks like. It's gonna look pretty dope. We brought you here today to get your honest opinion about this new car. To keep things unbiased, we removed all the logos. All right, so this is what we got going here. Got Joker poster, big Dark Knight fan. I don't know if I showed you guys this stuff before, but showing you that again. And then I got like this almost Alice in Wonderland type poster, thought was pretty cool. And then we got lights, which is pretty cool. I can get, I'm still figuring out how to use this, but I can change colors in here. Thought that was pretty badass. So room's looking pretty damn dope. Like it. It's comfortable. But I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog here. If you, you know, watch the video all the way through, give me a thumbs up. And I'll be talking to you in the next one, guys. Take it easy.